And so may the blessing of Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be with us all this day and forevermore. Amen.